Hi everyone, MVK here, aka Patrick Ferguson. Happy 10,000 subscribers! I cannot thank you all enough for your wonderful support, especially those of you who watch all my videos, not just these creepypasta animations. Thank you all. You may be wondering what me swinging an axe on this here screen has to do with anything, and honestly, it has nothing to do with anything. I just like the way I look while swinging an axe. Anyway, I thought this would be a nice treat to all of you who have been following the Jeff Saga. And a nice reminder, by the way, that this mini-series with the Jeff Saga does not follow in any way, shape, or form the same storyline as the Go to Sleep, the True Story of Jeff the Killer movie coming out later on. No. This is a separate thing altogether, and I have brought on many great and talented voice actors to do their original voices for these beloved creepypasta characters. So sit back and enjoy, and thank you again for making all this hard work worth it. I'm MBK, and this is a Mr. Betty Krueger video or film.
What the fuck happened?
You have been brought back for one reason only, to help in the Little Smile Army.
Would I get my hands on Jeff? I'll kill him. Eat the bones of his flesh.
No, you won't. I brought you back, but with forces you cannot comprehend. You can try, but I have made it physically impossible for you to harm the one I will have you protect. Jeff the Killer.
And who the fuck are you?
Big boy, McTittle.
I am Eyeless Jack. Or, at least, that is what humans have come to know me as. I have summoned you. You will watch Jeff's every move and help him if he needs it.
Suck! Now!
Listen, wide-ass. You can serve Jeff. Or, I can end your life right now.
Goddammit. Alright. I will serve Jeff, McTittle.
Good. Oh, Mr. Zalgo, our plan will succeed.
MVK has planned, you'll just die.